Good Wednesday morning. I'm here at the nest. It's August 12th, 6:20. It's been quiet since I got here at 6. I haven't seen anybody in any of the other trees in the pasture. H&M are up in the front pine. So we'll keep an eye on them. No sign of E15 or E16 either, but we're pretty sure E16 has left the area, living their own new life. I hear one of them, but I can't see them. They're perched in a different spot in the front pine than they normally are. They're down lower. There's one. Moving around a little. Harriet. Goes mom. Be safe and careful, mom. There's the South Pine. Don't know if she went there. I don't see anybody on the Norfolk Pine. Pretty morning sky. Sunrise for our juveniles. I'm sure E14 is on the trip with E16. Enjoy the sunrise, you two. Be safe and careful. At 7 a.m., nobody's returned to the nest. We'll go over and look, see if anybody's over across the road. You know, mom kept going southeast, but she may have turned back and is close by again. Okay, nest tree. Stand tall and strong. Keep the nest safe. Here's Yonder pond. It's just the same as it was, same size. It looks smaller now that it's all been cleared. And it looks nice and green on the bank now. They may have laid grass seed or just pretty weeds. But that's the bank. They didn't change anything. Just looks a lot different without the trees and brush. This is where the development. And I hear E15. Yonder pond, pretty as ever in the morning. Okay, we'll go look for E15. I thought I heard you. Good morning. E15. Good to see you. You're a big eagle now, aren't you? Looking all around in case mom and dad or something else with food comes along. We hear you. I bet mom and dad do too. Were you snoozing? Oh, got his foot tucked. You give yourself away because you snooze a lot. One of your step siblings loved this tree. This is the tree that E6 always used to sit in when they were over at Yonder Pond. He could watch Mom in her favorite pine there. I'm glad they left that tree. Snoozing again. Yes. tracking something. I hope he can see better into the sun than I can, he or she. Snoozing again. Stretching his wing. Stretching the other wing. Drops, moving food from the crop to the stomach. Rousing. Adult is here now. Not a peep out of E15. Looks like mom. Harriet vocalized an E15. Talking to mom. Mom just preens while E15 vocalizes. Stretching a wing. And his body, her body. Yes. Turning. Harriet continues to preen. Harriet turned. Hi, Mom. Show them how to catch a fish. Talking to Mom. There's a great egret that just flew in. There he is. Maybe Mom will watch him and go over and grab a fish. Or maybe E15 will. Good morning. Are you watching? No, probably watching Mom. Mom's not watching either. Mom's snoozing. Thank you. your hand. Good morning to you. The egret's gonna go back the other way. He doesn't want the heron getting his fish. Browsing. I'll show you. Yonder pond is just the same as it was back here. This is the southwest side of Yonder pond. There's the cell tower. So the snags are right back in there. No land has been cleared back here. Okay, you two, it's 10 o'clock. I'm going to go home. Yes, I am. Have a good day, E15. Be safe and be careful. Keep learning. Yes, you can keep snoozing too. I'm glad you're still here. You should decide that you are leaving today. I know you'll do well. You have had the best teachers of all. And if you happen to run into E16, tell him we all said hi and we loved him or her. I love you too. You sure have a lot to say to Mom. I love you, Mom. Two great eaglets you and Em brought up late in the season. Yep, both doing so well. Be safe and be careful today. Tell him I said so for him too. Love you.